친양이가 도련님을 업고 노는 뒤 사급이 되어 마구 남군자를 업고 놀던 둥둥둥 내 남군
좋다
둥둥 내 남군
Hello, my name is Soo Hyun Moon, and I'm a traditional Korean vocalist. If I explain what pansori is, first, pansori literally means, sori of pansori means sound. Pan means the place where people gather. Pansori is a music that expresses all situations and objects with human voice. When singing many different situations, it is expressed by the variation of not only the rhythm and melody, but also the tone color. So we can say that pansori is the extreme of music expressed in the human voices. I started doing pansori when I was 13 years old. When I started pansori, I didn't even know that I needed such a drastic training. From old time, pansori singers have vocal training in the mountains for 100 days or even 1,000 days. Nowadays, we are still doing this tradition of training in the mountains, though not for 100 days. That is very significant step toward getting a precious voice. This time I conducted a pansori workshop, a taste of Korean folk song and pansori for foreigners in Bukchon Hano village. In this workshop, I first explained about Korean folk songs and then taught how to sing Namda folk song, which is very related to the music of pansori. And all participants experienced singing a part of chunyanga in pansori. They didn't just learn to sing, but also gesture with a fan called palim. Pansori is the music and style itself that is very unique and is representative of Korea. That is why I think foreigners are more satisfied. Everything that I know about pansori and the fun, beauty, and the grace of the pansori that I feel, I want to share them with many people.
I thought today's workshop was such a nice experience. I didn't know anything about Korean folk song or pansori before, but I'm interested now, definitely. It was so nice that we could get to experience it by participating as well. I really like that part.
I always have a big eager for learning pansori and Korean traditional folk song because every time I listen, I feel very pleased and happy, and it's kind of like a special yearning into past, and it gives me a lot of inspiration. So being able to learn what it means, the origins, and how we can sing, it's just an amazing experience, and I'm very, very thankful for this opportunity to learn and to experience pansori way more closer and not just as a performance.